The engine is in now. But the main shell is in white. Straight up with red plaster. Gives a rosy pink look. Could be a 1950s pastel colour. I lost my assistant sticking to it. Also done the multi chrome but some of the chrome trim. Okay, bye.